Here's with you guys. So it recently became 2015, and that means it's time for another Best of Michael Novak. This time, of course, for the year 2014. So please enjoy my best video clips from the whole year of 2014. It's going to be really great because I made a lot of really great videos during 2014. So I hope you will enjoy them, and I'll see you here afterwards.
Hey Brandon, I'm not a big lord, but I'll try. You see, this guy Brandon just has a shitty life. His mother's an alcoholic, and his dad left him when he was 5, so now he's after you.
Do you pet your pillow instead of your dog? Do you pee on the carpet because you can't find the toilet? Do you fall asleep on the floor because you can't find your bed? Or are your glasses just broken? Then you're either a retarded idiot or you need glasses.
So if all of what you all are saying is true, then you don't exist either, Dave.
Exactly.
I've gotta stop getting so high.
Even though I love Instagram, I also make videos like this where I complain about it.
Hey, Instagram. You suck. I'm never gonna use your shitty video feature. God damn it.
I kill people who make parodies of me on the internet.
Hello, my name is Shane, and I'm dead.
What you've done, you're a creator of paradox, not well thought.
Anyways, there's also that one person that will tell anyone that they're bullying just to feel better about themselves on the internet.
I can't believe that Molly chick. I mean, it's just getting pathetic. She's gotten way too out of hand.
Hey, I was Molly. Don't you dare talk about my queen.
I wasn't. I just think she's gotten out of hand, that's all. I mean, her father would be ashamed of her.
Why? She has done nothing wrong. So stop bullying that poor girl and get a life.
I don't get it. Who dies and why?
Shut up!
But wait, wait. You can't kill me. I can't die.
Oh, really? Too easy.
You come to me for help?
Yes. I need your help with the assassinations.
Just realize it. You never wanted my friendship. Now just go! Go! Just go!
Upper! Food Bars of Festival!
You make people fat and I'm not sure you understand that. But he made a kick your ass! Banana attack!
Oh shut up you pussy. People love me more than you. I'm made out of pork. Everyone believe that's true.
What? He's my character. I can bring it back just as easily.
Oh, thank you so much, Michael.
See? And just as easy, I can kill him again. It's actually funny when you think about it. Well, at least I'm not making out with a DVD box.
Hey!
I love having characters I can mess with.
Number 3, they always ask for subscribers, views, rating, and all that other stuff.
So have you subscribed to me on YouTube? Have you liked my newest video? Have you shared it on Facebook and Twitter? Have you followed me on Facebook and Twitter? Dad? Dad? What a douchebag.
Well, let's see! To me, being an American means being stupid.
Your IQ was voted to be only 55.
Fat!
Look at you and tell me you're not.
Ugly!
Again, look at you.
You're not exactly the most beautiful duckling, are you?
That's a matter of opinion, thank you very much, but I am not a ratnik!
My name is Luther, and I'm 17 years old, and I attend a local college in my town. And I'm addicted to social networks. It started back in 2008. That's when I joined Facebook, and that's when I got the first taste of being high. I added everyone. I added people I don't even know, people in foreign countries, everyone. Justin Bieber, as we all know, never went through puberty, and is allegedly still making pop songs sung in a very high-pitched voice.
What'd you say?
Indeed, Justin. Indeed.
Alright, I hope you enjoyed those little clips. Before I end this video, I just really want to say thank you so much for watching me all throughout 2014, if you did. If you just found this channel, thank you so much as well, because literally I could not make the videos that I make without the help of you guys, because you watch me and you inspire me to keep making more videos. And it's literally because of you guys that I get to keep doing what I love. So I just want to say thank you so, so much for watching me. And here's to another great year. See you next Saturday. Bye!
So for this video today, I'm going to do the 19 questions tag, which is just kind of a Q&A video. Remember, I do these videos for you to learn more about me as a person, because this channel is really filled with comedy videos and you don't really learn anything about me in the comedy videos. So I make these tag videos for you to learn me better as a person.